It's just your beard right now.
There's some like random hairs that are like, you know, inches longer than the rest of the beard. It's just like it's a very complete beard.
What has it been like to be a popular bearded man, Rohan?
I don't know. It's been awesome. It's like being like a campus figure.
Do you have a special feeling in your belly when a lady tickles the beard?
Lady, men, dogs. People in general. I don't know. I love when people touch my beard. It's the best. It's like it's a beard of the people as much as it's a beard for me.
The beard of the proletariat.
The proletariat. Yeah.
So do you feel like your beard is a political statement?
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Anarchy. Yeah.
You look like Harry Gandhi.
Yeah, I've gotten that. I've gotten James Harden. I've gotten the guy from Death Grips, Kimbo Slice, Mr. T. I've gotten lots of celebrity lookalikes, you might say. But I know, really, I'm just, you know, Rohan with a beard.
How does your family feel about the beard?
You know, my mom doesn't like my beard at this length, especially. She doesn't mind the beard. She's gotten used to it. She's gotten used to me not listening to what she wants me to do with my hair, so you know they're tolerant of it, but I'd say that my mom will be happy to see me clean shaven and looking 10 years younger. I want to say goodbye to the greatest beard that I ever grew. I'll remember you whenever the cold wind blows, because I'll miss you on my face. I'll miss the attention I got. I think I'll probably lose some friends. My beard is gone. I think a lot of people stuck around just for the beard. I'll grow you back. You know, we'll see each other again, but I'll miss you. Thank you. Thank you, beard.